Welcome to another episode of Watch Once Over. Today we're going to be looking at a beautiful Series 8, and this one is the Series 8890, and it's an automatic sports watch. This one goes for $15.95. This one's available right now at ArizonaFineTime.com, and it is simply beautiful. Now this is a 42.6 millimeter octagonal case watch. Reminds me of an AP. I just have to say that. And this is a multi-structured case. You have a five-piece case on here. So I believe it's one, two, bezel three, the mid case, and then the bottom. So you have a five-piece structured case on here. Integrated bracelet with those H-links that taper down. It's beautiful. Twin trigger deployant. Swing arm milled, signed citizen, sapphire front and back. This one has a really nice dial. Let me move it on this dial and let you check this dial out. This dial is beautiful. It is patterned after Japanese cherry blossoms, from what I understand. Really, really nice. And you also have that inner rotating dive bezel. So you have a two crown system on here, 200 meters of hermeticity. And as you can see, you can rotate this bezel back and forth. Now it does not screw down and lock, neither does the crown, but you do get these excellent crown guards on here. Unsigned crown, but the crown is nicely knurled. And the case is just fantastic. The brushing on this case and band, they're just top notch. This Series 8 punches way above its weight. Now, it's 1,700 limited edition pieces, and this has the Citizen 9051 movement. That is an excellent caliber. You have Tokyo striping on the rotor and on the watch movement, and it's real nice. It's nicely appointed. You can't beat this. Now, as for Loom, the Loom is going to be the Citizen's patented Nautilite, which is extremely powerful, very similar to Seiko's Lumi Bright. So you don't have to worry about seeing this one at nighttime. And like I said before, you do get 200 meters of hermeticity with this one too. Now on this caliber, you get a decent power reserve, 42 hours, the anti-magnetic resistance is 16,000 AMs, and it's plus or minus minus 10 seconds to plus 20 seconds a day. So it's a pretty rock solid caliber. And anybody will tell you who has one of these Citizen movements in any watch, they are going to be good. They are going to be good to go. That's just how they do. I like it, you know. And in this beautiful 42.6 millimeter case, it wears nice. I'll show this to you on my wrist. My wrist is 7.25 inches. Let me get this to go on. Move this tag out the way. The tag wants to stay. All right, there you go. Look at that. Look at that. That is beautiful. Lovely copper dial. I'm going to move in on this dial so you can see it up close. Look at that dial. Look at that dial. They have taken a page out of Seiko and Grand Seiko's book with these Series 8s. It is all about the style. All applied indices, sword style hands, date window over there at 3 o'clock with a white date wheel with black printing, all excellently done. The black controls match the first 20 minutes on the dive style bezel in there. And the printing is also excellent. I really like this one. This one is really cool. The case is multi-faceted. Got brushing and polishing that is nice. I don't know if it's Zeratsu polish, but it may be. Somebody can comment if they know if it is or not. And then as for the measurements, it says it's a 42.6 millimeter case. It's only 12 millimeters thick. And then the lug to lug on this one is only going to be a 51. So you have excellent, excellent dimensions on this one. I won't even light it up with my black light. I'll just cut the studio lights so you can see that. Not a light. As you can see, it's blazing bright. And you will get this all night because Citizen's loom is up there. Citizen's loom is up there. It's really, really good, as you can see. I like it. So let me know what you guys think about this one. My name is Biggie. That's the Watch Once Over for today. Please subscribe. God bless. And as usual, I'll catch you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.